Welcome back. I am your friend, your mentor, and your brother also. When I say your brother, I really feel happiness in my heart and a great respect for you all. And I wish all of you who are watching this YouTube channel, I pray to great God, all your dreams of going abroad, studying abroad, settling in abroad, must get fulfilled, and you live a happy, healthy, prosperous, rich, fortunate, and blessed life on foreign lands. And may you settle there, may you establish your businesses, may you expand your wings, and may all your wishes get fulfilled in those great countries. So the cue card is speak about an occasion when someone gave you a positive suggestion. So here is my take. Suggestions are very important, and especially if those suggestions give you a positive direction, if they elevate your life, if they transcend your dimensions, and if they expand your horizons. So in my life, I have been given many times good suggestions, and if I extract one memorable suggestion in all of the bundle of positive suggestions, then I must extract a suggestion that I got in my final year of engineering studies. So what happened actually at that time, I was preparing for my campus placement. So companies used to come to my college, and they used to take the interview sessions, written exams of the final year engineering students. And on the basis of their written performance and personal interview performance, they select the candidates. So in my very first company, I went in the interview. So one of my branch mate, actually that was my year mate. I was from mechanical stream, he was from electronics. So we started talking to each other, and he said like, can you show me your resume? Can you show me your CV? I said, why not? I handed over my CV to him, and he gone through my CV, the contents of my CV, and he immediately replied like, you have copied career objective, your strengths, and your minus points from somebody else's CV. I said, how did you know? He said like, you know, this career objective I have read in more than thousands of CVs. So keep in mind one thing, when you go to the examiner, when you go to the interviewer, they also have the practice of observing like which CV is original, which CV is copied. So my brother, keep this in mind. Every time you go for an interview, write only those things in your CV that you know, that you are confident about, that suits your personality, that suits your candidature. So that time I really felt like, oh, this person is giving me a positive suggestion if I'm going to the interviewer and having a career objective which is copied from other CVs. So how I'm going to justify that? And if they speak to me, if they ask to me like, tell me your career objective, then I'm going to repeat these crammed lines or these crammed or borrowed ideas. So that day I took the resolution like, in my life, I will never copy any content of my CV from others. Whatever I have, whatever I am having in my profile, I will only going to write. I am only going to mention those things in my CV. And fortunately, that suggestion helped me a lot. And finally, I got a selection in a company also. So all in all, I must say the positive suggestions we receive in our life, sometimes they take us to new heights and they really elevate our mindset. Thank you.